Joe Biden has lost it, drops the biggest Obama administration lie on national TV. Former Vice President Joe Biden recently told a whopper of a lie about his ex-boss and his administration, and to quote old Uncle Joe himself, "It's a big thing deal." The Daily Caller reported that Biden made an appearance on CBS This Morning last Wednesday, and was asked by host Gail King if he had remained friends with former President Barack Obama since they had left office in January. Biden replied in the affirmative, before telling one of the biggest, most absurd lies ever. "I've served with 8 presidents and I've gotten to know 4 of them very well," Biden said. "I've never met any president that has more character, more integrity, and more backbone than this guy does. And 8 years, not a hint, of a scandal," he added. When you get done laughing at that utterly ludicrous assertion, check out this nowhere near all-inclusive list of scandals during the Obama administration that were compiled by the Daily Wire. Starting with the most recently revealed scandal, Politico just reported the bombshell news that Obama and his people stifled DEA investigations of Hezbollah's drug trafficking and money laundering networks as part of a bid to secure the Iran nuclear deal, another huge scandal. Speaking of the Iran deal, how about the billions of dollars scandalously handed over to Iran as part of that deal as well? Then of course there was the scandalous private email server operated by former Secretary of State Hillary Clinton, which was covered up and excused by Obama's politicized FBI. And who can forget the IRS scandal of targeting Tea Party and conservative groups, which was recently admitted in federal court? How about Obama's people scandalously spying on Associated Press and Fox News reporters, or members of Congress, or the NSA's spying on American citizens? Do those scandals ring a bell? There were also Obama's countless lies regarding Obamacare, at least 18 that are known, probably more. And how about his administration's lies and cover-up efforts regarding the 2012 terrorist attack in Benghazi? Did Biden forget about Operation Fast and Furious, the gun-running scandal that saw firearms deliberately placed into the hands of Mexican drug cartels, which led to the deaths of an unknown number of Mexican citizens and at least one Border Patrol agent? Former Attorney General Eric Holder was held in contempt of Congress for refusing to testify regarding that one, a scandal in and of itself. And what about Zylindra, the scandalous dispersal of at least $500 million in taxpayer funds to a solar panel manufacturing company that went bust right after receiving the money, but never paid any of it back? We haven't even mentioned the clearing out of terrorist inmates at the Guantanamo Bay prison, or the trading of 5 senior Taliban members for a known traitor named Bo Bergdahl. And how could we forget his gutting of the military and the Veterans Affairs scandal, or his support for the Arab Spring that saw a rise of radical Islam, which was never named or confronted, his doing nothing in the face of the blitzkrieg of the Islamic State group, or his dithering in regard to the Syrian civil war? Obviously, we could go on and on and on about the voluminous scandals that occurred during Obama's 8 years in office, and we probably haven't even discovered all of them just yet, but the misdeeds and criminal failures listed above will suffice for the moment. Not a hint of scandal, good one, Joe. We always knew we could count on you for a laugh. Please share this story on Facebook so everyone can see this patently absurd claim from Joe Biden that there was not a hint of scandal in Obama's administration.